In this video, I'm gonna show you how to buy AutoCAD software. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow my steps. First of all, you need to open your Google Chrome or a favorite browser. After doing that, you'll be able to check the Google page right here. You can locate the search bar and search for AutoCAD software. I click to search for it. After doing that, you'll be able to check all the results of your search. And as you can see, the AutoCAD software is right here, the second one link. You can click there. After clicking there, you'll be able to check the official site of Autodesk. So, you'll be able to see the language right here, the region, you'll be able to sign up, you'll be able to check learn, community, support, and much more. If you swipe your screen to the bottom, you'll be able to check some information about the Autodesk. So, if you choose to buy AutoCAD software, you can click right here in this arrow on the product section. You can click there and you'll be able to see a lot of things here. You'll be able to check the top products, you'll be able to check discovery, how to buy, start trial, so, and much more. If you just want to buy AutoCAD software, you can click right here, view all products. You can click there. After doing that, you'll be able to check all Autodesk products. And as you can see, the AutoCAD is right here. You'll be able to check a lot of AutoCAD softwares here to buy. You can also click here in filters and add the filters you want to add. So, if you mark these options right here, the filters will be added. So, if you want to buy any software here, you need to make the login or sign in this official website first. You can click there. So, after that, you'll be able to select the software you want to buy. And you can click right here in Add to Cart and make the payment method. After doing that, you'll be able to download and use the AutoCAD software. Until the moment I'm recording this video, that's the only way to do that. That's how it works. I hope I helped you in how to buy AutoCAD software. If this video helped you, please make sure to leave your like and subscribe for more useful tips. Thank you for watching.